tell you what happened. 2 years ago, I came out of Eastern Automotive. I knew nothing about automotive.
Now, I know that name.
Yeah,
I know
his brother.
They got in trouble on Wall Street. 9/11 donation for...
Hey, buddy.
Anyway, they all came out of it. They worked their way out of it, and they couldn't go back into what they were doing. And for some reason, they said, oh, the car business. It's the marketing, search marketing for car dealers. And they've done a good job. You know, checkered past the size of it. And they're good guys, they're smart, but they've learned everything about the car business in like a 2 year period.
And you know, you can realize while you're video, you're also recording your audio.
I don't care.
Can you edit it?
It doesn't matter. I don't say anything I wouldn't say in front of them. In fact, we've had some conversations about it. This is Nick. Nick Cabella. This is he's part of our Ford Digital Marketing. He's a social media guru on our Ford Digital Marketing consulting team. Yes, he is. He's sort of like you are to Talking Credit App. He is for Ford Social Media Marketing. So, except not nearly as rich. But he's working.
Yeah, but he's got a cool shirt.
He's got better shirt than me. Yeah. New Hampshire looks like you got a lot more. Makes you look like a rich guy. They're over there, now down there.
Yeah, that's a class act.
That's a coat.
That's a class act.
This is Mr. Z.
You guys taking a video?
Of Mr. Z.
Yeah. And now the
time to
put it in the box. I call him Bill. I call him Bill.